Hey, Sal.
Tony, what do you think of the new car? She's a beauty, huh? Fully loaded, top of the line.
What's that smell? Oh, yeah, midlife crisis.
Shut up. Tony, listen. I got a shitload of money that needs to be picked up from my warehouse down at Callahan Point. I don't trust anyone else to do this.
Are you girls gonna talk all day, or are we driving?
God damn it, woman. Did I tell you you could speak?
Come sta?
Come on, hurry up! Okay, let's go!
Sorry.
Well?
Well, what?
Don't play dumb with me, kid. I was playing dumb when your mother was still turning tricks.
What's your problem?
I know what you've been saying about me. You think I'm an idiot? Huh? Is that what you think?
Boss, I ain't been saying nothing about you.
What the fuck? I don't know what's happening to me. Jesus, I'm getting paranoid, Tony. Really fucking paranoid. Just because I think everyone hates me doesn't mean they don't. Know what I mean? Someone is out to get me. It's that fucking mayor. He's gonna blame me for all the shit that's been going down in the neighborhood. All of it. Not just the crap that I did, but all of it. Come on, let's go take care of this. Head towards the ferry terminal.
But the strike's still on. There won't be any ferries.
Just drive. I'll do the thinking.